Hi, welcome back to 31 Days to a Better Photo here at my3boybarians.com. Today I'm inside the Photoshop program and I want to show you very briefly how to resize an image for the web. So this is my image that I want to work with and I want to publish it to my blog. So I'm going to come up here to Image, Image Size. And my blog can only display images at 700 pixels. So I'm going to go ahead and put in 700. Now, if I have the scale styles and the constrained proportions checked, once I put in the width that I'd like, Photoshop will automatically determine the height for my image. So I go ahead and click OK. It will reduce the image size. So now we're down to 50. So if I bring it back up to 100, here's the full size. Now, if I wanted to go ahead and save it for the web, I go up to File, Save for Web and Devices, and it will bring up several options for you. You can choose, this is the original image, you can choose if you want to save it as a GIF, or a PNG, or a JPEG. For a photo, you're most likely going to want to do, you're most likely going to choose a JPEG. And here you can choose the quality. Choose optimize for the web, and you can choose here, and it will allow you to reduce your image quality so that it's better for the web and loads faster. You could leave it at 100% and it will show you the image size and how fast it will take, 31 seconds at 56.6 kilobytes per second. Now, most people have faster than that, but if you wanted to keep your image size under 100K, which is what's recommended, you can go ahead and drop that down. And if I get it down here to 87, you can see it's already below 100. So then I go ahead and click Save. By saving it, you can choose where it is on your computer, and then you could go ahead and bring it up for your blog, and that's all there is to it. All right, if you have any questions, you can shoot me an email, or you can leave your questions down in the comments, and I'll try to get back to you as soon as I can. All right, thanks.